Kentucky fraternity, strong Yankee, can end it with a victory here. If another colt wins, we will have a two-horse race-off to determine the champion. They're at the post, and here they come. And they're off, and Vivid Photo is leaving. Hammer timed the gate perfectly, and he's going to clear well before the clubhouse turn. Strong Yankee is unhurried, and he gets away in second. Sir Perseverance third. Classic Photo is going to race from off the pace here. He'll settle fourth on the inside. Self-professed is fifth as the pace is slowed down to the opening turn. Sixth is Muscle Bound, and at the back is Ken Workington, who trails the field. So they are straight alignment moving toward the quarter. An easy early lead for Vivid Photo, and here comes Classic Photo on the outside. So Pierce makes a move, and Strong Yankee is locked in. He's into the bit there in third. Opening quarter was soft and only 29-2, and it's Classic Photo driving around Vivid Photo to take the lead. Strong Yankee sitting in so far from third as they head down the backstretch, and he is all over the back of Vivid Photo. Strong Yankee in trouble there, and he is jammed up in behind as Classic Photo backs into him, and Strong Yankee forced inside there and is driving through. So Vivid Photo is now back racing in third, and in fourth as they head down the backstretch, Sir Perseverance, they're halfway home, 56-4, and Classic Photo leads it. An eventual backstretch there for Strong Yankee, who is still very rank, and Sears has his hands full in the pocket spot. So Vivid Photo is now first over on the outside. Sir Perseverance picks up second over cover, and third over is Self-Professed. Musclebound is sixth on the inside, and Ken Workington trails the field, and Classic Photo leads it as they come to three quarters. Vivid Photo is right alongside. Three-quarter time up in 1:25-3, and the two photos are matching strides at the top of the stretch, and Vivid Photo is coming on. Classic Photo trying to fight back to him on the inside. Sir Perseverance racing in third, and Strong Yankee tries to split him still with no racing room. Vivid Photo has a short lead. Sir Perseverance on the outside. Classic Photo at the rail. Sir Perseverance and Vivid Photo, these two together. Vivid Photo has it. Vivid Photo takes the second heat. Sir Perseverance second. Classic Photo third. 1:52-1.